is the legend of Spiro the Dragon, beloved mascot of the St. Mary Spires. When sports arrived at the University of St. Mary, Spiro the Dragon suddenly appeared in the spire atop St. Mary Hall. He liked it here and called it home. He spends his days soaring over campus, spreading Spire spirit, protecting all St. Marians, cheering the athletes on to victory. Raised and educated by our founders, the Sisters of Charity of Leavenworth, he encourages all who walk our hallowed halls to value community, respect, justice, and excellence. But alas, the hands of time have taken their toll on old Spiro. He struggles to keep the spire fire ablaze. The time has come to pass on his duties to a more nimble and spry dragon to keep spire spirit alive and well for future generations. A new, young dragon has been in seclusion, secretly training, flying over campus at night when nary a soul was watching, working tirelessly with the elder Spiro to learn the skills of the mascot trade and all that it takes to be blue, gold, and bold. The moment is here to pass the flame, to pass the spire fire. Look at the field house. Something's happening. Someone's there. Who could it be? Ladies and gentlemen, St. Mary Spires, we need a hero. We need the new Spiro.
Space, your original cannot be replaced.